The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable. Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
I would free them.
Thank you.
Vikings in cages. Unacceptable.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal. To that gate!
Now, the real fight has begun.
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much.
You are nothing!
Civ had numbers, but the Warborn had me. Less talk, more fight!
The Warborn are finished! You'll never beat me! Gander, and the rest of the Warborn filth!
the old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long? Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off!
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.